And this is one thing you should know if you own a joiner.
Is your blade guard stopper worn down like this and clanks against your fence?
First, get a sample piece of scrap leather. Online retailers will send these out for free.
Measure the size of the piece that you want on your guard. I'm gonna go for 1 inch. If you don't have a rotary cutter, no big deal, just use scissors.
Grab your CA glue or your liquid cement and glue to the designated area.